The anchor text. Getting as many links as possible is just not enough these days. If you want your website to rank well at the search engines, you must think about what keywords you want to promote and also think about the quality of the anchor text you use. It will greatly affect your rankings. An anchor text refers to the words that make up a link. Now the search engines are traveling the websites looking for links with connections to one another. When they see 50 links leading to a certain website, the search engine can be pretty sure what it's about. Now if you want to rank well for a specific keyword, you have to make sure that the links you're getting are using your keywords at the anchor text. Many beginners just forget about it and focus about getting as many links as possible. Now it is good, but to beat your competition, you need to do better. Now because people in the past have misused the anchor text and just added hundreds of links with the same anchor text, Google started to be suspicious of those links and may think they're not normal. Just stay on Google's good side and you'll be safe. An important factor for anchor text is varying the text that is used for certain keywords. If your site is about design, you can use different text to link to your website. If your website is PhotoshopWiz.com, it can be top 10 Photoshop tutorials, or Photoshop Wiz text effects, or Photoshop Wiz digital art, and so on. The last thing many people do, by mistake, is to link to their homepage directly. Well, it is good, it could get better. Try linking to a specific web page to rank better for those pages. Just make sure to use different anchors from time to time and use a specific anchor for important keywords.